It's okay. These people are friends of mine.
All right, sir, go ahead.
Well, is this a restaurant?
Used to be. Now they just rent it out for private parties.
This place is unreal.
Well, let me introduce you to the man who made it real. Kamel, this is Steve Thorne.
Hi, sir.
You see, you must be always alert, inside the ring or outside it.
Yes, sir, I'll try to remember that.
CJ, how'd it go? What happened? That jerk try something?
No.
What's the matter? Why are you so upset?
I think I got the cover girl job.
Well, I thought that's what you wanted.
I don't know. If I become his model, Alain said I'd have to give up being a lifeguard. You guys are my family.
CJ, if that's what you really want, you don't have to give up anything. Why don't you just do both?
Yeah, but the thing is, I really want him. Mitch, I think I'm in love.
Oh, no, CJ. Come on, not again. You just met the guy.
I don't know, he brings out feelings in me I never knew I had.
You say that every time.
No, this time's different. I've never felt the things he makes me feel. He really believes in me.
Look, I'm sorry, I gotta go. Do me a favor, will you? Take your time, don't make any rash decisions.
But I need to let him know by 3 o'clock tomorrow. Mitch, tell me what to do.
CJ, you're gonna have to decide this one on your own. But just remember, I believe in you too.
Next boat.
It's like the damn Colosseum in Rome.
Why are you doing this to Steve?
I'm helping him. He needs the money. And besides, you know how much these guys tip if they like a fighter?
What, enough to pay his hospital bills?
Well, let's hope so. He'll be fighting me. Don't worry, it'll be all right.
No, you are fighting Branson.
What? Are you sure?
Yeah, he just told me himself. Come on, hurry, get your clothes. We have to get out of here.
No, you don't.
Look, Mr. Branson, we're not even in the same weight category.
Doesn't matter here.
Look, he's not fighting. He's leaving now.
Yeah? I'll tell you what. I don't really want to fight you either.
So maybe there's a way we can all work together. Find me another opponent.
Why won't you talk about it?
Because.
Well, you should.
Why?
Because.
Fine.
So what happened?
Branson was a student of mine. Hand-to-hand combat. In the Navy SEALs. This guy could never handle losing. Even in training. One day he got involved in a fight. He was obviously losing, but he wouldn't quit. Got the guy off guard, fractured his arm in two places, and he laughed about it. So I brought him up. I discharged him. But he wouldn't leave the base. He kept coming after me, saying he wanted to fight me, man to man, to the death, he said. Finally, MPs dragged him away. That was the last I heard of him. Till the other day on the beach.
I'm gonna get the phone!
Baywatch.
Mitch, it's Summer.
Yeah, Summer, what's up?
You are, old buddy.
You better come on over here.
And make it fast and come alone.
Branson, what the hell's going on?
The match of the century. The one you've been avoiding all these years. You against me.
Bruno's restaurant, 1 hour.